You know, I'm excited about this last game. You know, hopefully they can go away on a great note, get a victory, and move on. You know, obviously I had the best part of my NFL career was in this stadium and a little bit in Los Angeles. But, you know, revived my career. And I thank Mr. Davis for that. This is the only baseball football stadium left in the league. It's run down, it's beat up, can't get a new one built, and Vegas has stepped up big. You know, it's hard to say my favorite, but because there were so many, but getting into the playoffs for the first time, 1980-81, and, you know, beating Stabler in Houston here at home, that was a great turning point for me.